Yo, 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 Looney, what's going on?
What's happening, Josie? Man. How's your week been?
Oh, what a week. What a beautiful week.
It's been crazy, eh?
Oh, man. Love seeing it. You got to love it, right?
100%, bro. 100%.
Out of nowhere, too. It's like, just what a feeling. So cool.
And it just keeps coming. It just keeps going and going, bro.
Someone's listening somewhere.
Yeah, things are getting done right.
Yeah, and that wrap up last week was pretty impactful. It was a hard one to get through, but spoken from the heart.
100%, it was awesome.
All right, I see the Frenchman is here. Let's test his mic. A fitting song for such an amazing week. That was the Hoge Smart Contractor. Smart contract singing back to its holders. It's always there for us. Hey, Kalop, let's make sure your mic works.
Test.
Yes, we can hear him. Save the surprise voice for later. I don't want to hear it yet. What's going on, Looney? How was your week?
It was good, man. Good, especially with all the action. But yeah, it was good in general. How was yours?
Oh man, it was so much fun. Thanksgiving's my favorite holiday. I go to 4 different locations, eat 5 times, food, family, and football. Can you ask for anything better?
Oh, nothing better than that, bro.
Well, when you add a Hoge pump on top of it, a little bit better.
Feels like early Christmas.
It really did, man. It was so much fun. So much fun. All right. What is going on, everybody? What an insane week this has been. First off, I want to give a huge shout out to everyone that tuned in last week. That was a really special episode. And if you've been around Hoge, you understand the passion behind what was said. That episode is dedicated to one of the greatest Hoge holders to ever enter this DeFi playground. Hayden is a true legend and major reason why Hoge made it through the bear. He is in good mindset and will give everyone an update when he's ready. He has said a huge thank you to everyone who supported Hoge and this show over the last 2.5 years. We never missed a Friday in that entire time frame, and we don't plan on doing that in the future. How fucking badass is that? But let's talk about Thanksgiving. Personally, my favorite holiday of the year, family, food, and football. You can't beat it. But us Hoge holders had a wild day of price action. The Hoge price has gone up 70% in 48 hours. And at one time today, we were up over 210% on our one-month chart. The excitement, the buzz, and the growing knowledge of what Hoge is being spread to new eyes and ears. Being in the Hoge Telegram this week has been so much fun. If you're not in there yet, go join for some pure entertainment. You can find the official link at the bottom of Hoge.Report. Watching these buys coming in organically with no paid media dollars or influencer cost is so very exciting. Like we have always said, Hoge is built different. It's built by creative volunteers motivated by bringing value to others. And these creators are backed by an unchangeable smart contract that is forever set in stone. Yes, you heard that correct. Hoge holders can trust that the Hoge token will do exactly what it's supposed to do forever. Hoge was the OG of tokenomics when it launched February 7th of 2021. On every single transaction with Hoge, there's a 2% transaction tax. That 2% tax gets reflected back to all wallets that hold Hoge. This happens automatically just for holding Hoge. There is nothing special you need to do with your tokens. The genius thing about the tokenomics is that Hoge has a burn wallet that holds 60% of the tokens. That burn wallet is forever untouchable and always growing. We have less than 39% of our circulating supply left. So currently 1.2% of every Hoge transaction is automatically sent to the burn wallet and burnt off forever, meaning there is less Hoge circulating every day. The other 0.08% is spread to all holders of Hoge. So if you hold Hoge in an ERC20 wallet, you wake up to more Hoge every day simply for holding it. truly genius if you really think about it. Much like Bitcoin, Hoge has created digital scarcity for its holders that rewards holders just for holding it. And those reflections are based completely on volume. So the more volume we do, the more reflections to the community and the more tokens that get burnt. For example, if we get to 1/4 of Doge's daily volume and we can do 100 million in volume a day, I know that's a big dream, but you never know. The smart contract would reflect $800,000 a day back to holders and add $1.2 million of value into the token by burning that amount. That is simple to understand value creating tokenomics that can't be changed, supported by an open source brand that allows anyone to bring whatever value they want to the token. Pretty freaking awesome. And it has been an amazing month and a crazy week. On Thanksgiving, I was able to repost a Thanksgiving video I made back in November of 2021. The reason I could repost it was because the Hoge message hasn't changed from back then. I can count on one hand the amount of cryptos that can say that. And the building here has never stopped. I couldn't be more excited to see what 2024 brings us with everything we have in the pipeline and the motivated creators we have joining the community. Trust your instincts. When you see consistent building and development being done, the price is the temporary part and can change so very quickly when the tools are already in place, like we saw this week. Hoge has been creating real problem-solving products in a fun, community-backed way and has built a loyal community of holders from all over the world. Hoge is built different, and if you're looking for that type of project, Hoge is just getting started. Before I deep dive the Hoge updates, I need to cover what happened in the world this week. Tesla's Cybertruck delivery event launches this Thursday, November 30th. Such a cool and unique vehicle. I can't wait to see one of these on the road. I've been looking since I've seen them, and I still haven't seen one. They also just released FSD version 12, and they're inching closer and closer to autonomous driving, which will be a game changer for the stock. So keep an eye on the stock. It's $235 today. Let's see what it does next week. Also, Argentina elected a libertarian president in Javier Milei, who's very pro-Bitcoin. It's a huge win for the people of Argentina as they battle hyperinflation of their national currency. Bitcoin is already at an all-time high in the Argentina dollar. This could be the exact change at the perfect moment for the citizens of Argentina. So congratulations on your win. But let's talk about this Binance news. This was the largest obstacle standing in the way of the spot Bitcoin ETF approvals here in the USA, and now it has been addressed. As most of you probably saw, CZ, the CEO of Binance, stepped down and took a plea deal, admitting to many wrongdoings, accepting the fines and penalties in order to keep his baby Binance alive. When you read everything that he admitted Binance was doing, you understand how important it was for the SEC to get that under control before legitimizing this asset class. Binance paid a $4.3 billion fine and fired CZ. They then hired a new CEO that was probably picked by the US government that will run Binance openly with proper regulations. Do not underestimate how important this was. I understand dates are just dates in crypto. So many dates come and go with nothing happening. But eventually, one date will be the right date, and you don't want to miss that moment. None of this is financial advice, and the SEC moves at their own speed. But the next date of possible ETF approval is December 5th to the 10th. I'm still in the boat. It happens in early January, but I'm not waiting around to find out. I'm in the game. So anyone you know dragging their feet, tell them to get off zero. You all know me. I love Bitcoin. I think everyone should own some Bitcoin right now. I love it because everybody knows the rules. No matter if you're rich or poor, you're from Africa or America, we all play by the same rules, which is the Bitcoin standard. Nobody can mess with it. Nobody can shut it off. Nobody can tell you no. It's a fundamental change in the world. They have invented digital scarcity, which many do not understand yet. This scarce digital property is backed by all the energy on Earth that it takes to mine that block. So there's real-world value behind the tokens that can move through time. It's also instant settlement anywhere in the world between anyone with no one to say no. Everybody knows a Bitcoin is a Bitcoin. You can't fake it. You can't change it. Bitcoin changes everything. So getting Binance under control clears the path for these approvals of the ETFs. And many say that if the BTC ETFs get approved, then the ETH ETFs will follow. And we know Hoge's price moves with ETH as well. So things will get really exciting. But now let's talk about Hoge. There's a lot of updates, so I will fly through them. I know we have a lot of returning ears tuning in. So as a quick reminder, the Hoge BSC bridge is no longer active. This was affected by the multi-chain CEO situation and is completely unfixable from the Hoge side. So if you're wondering why the BSC Hoge price is so low, the bridge is broken and those tokens can no longer be bridged back to ETH Hoge. If that bridge never comes back, which it doesn't look good, those tokens can be considered burnt. It sucks. Many of us lost large portions of our bags, but that bridge was set up a long time ago, and sadly, multi-chain had a single point of failure. So to be clear, all tokens that use multi-chain to bridge were affected. It was not just a Hoge problem. But let's talk about the exciting news. As you all saw, Hoge price has been going a little crazy over the month, especially these last couple days. But let's talk about the bullish product that is BonusSwap. BonusSwap has become a community favorite. And this week we had Richard on Telegram, a Hoge community member, launch a vote to fund the BonusSwap contract. Richard will go down in Hoge history as the first community member not in leadership to launch a vote. So a pretty big moment. With the Hoge tokenomics, not everyone likes to lose 2% on their buys and sells. And that's where BonusSwap comes in. Every buy made through BonusSwap receives an extra 4.5% Hoge. This incentive covers your 2% buy tax and your future 2% sales tax. So you can now invest in a deflationary auto-rewarding token without having to pay any of the taxes associated with it. How freaking genius is that? With the MegaVote, we were able to incentivize 2.4 billion Hoge purchased with only $1,200 invested. Since the launch of BonusSwap, Hoge has gone up roughly 170%. Depends on where you look at it. We might be over 200% right now. Well, sadly, that Hoge has been drained over that period. The OptiSwap team then refilled the BonusSwap contract and incentivized another 200 million Hoge, which was eaten up that day. This was OptiSwap giving back to the community for using and supporting the products they have built for the Hoge community. These products are pioneered by the Hoge community, but any DeFi token can start using them. OptiSwap believes they can continue monthly donations to BonusSwap as the platform grows. But as we sit here today, BonusSwap is drained again. And this is why Richard launched his vote. The vote is to purchase $5,000 worth of Hoge and send it to the BonusSwap contract. Every million Hoge donated incentivizes 22 million Hoge purchased. So with some rough Jersey math, that means $5,000 will incentivize the next $130,000 in Hoge purchased through BonusSwap. The vote is gaining really good traction after being launched 3 days ago. It's currently over 50% to quorum, having 19 billion of the required 36 billion votes in. So please take the 30 seconds to read the vote and let your Hoge talk. The vote link is posted on Reddit, Telegram, Discord, and here on X. Just copy the link into the wallet browser where you hold your Hoge. We are using the industry standard platform Snapshot that we have always used. It's safe to connect and vote with. The vote will continue until December 4th. So if you know anyone that holds Hoge that isn't paying attention, reach out to them and let their Hoge talk also. I know Hoge has some friendly whales listening out there. Oh, sorry. But while we wait, the coolest part of BonusSwap is that any community member can fund the contract and reload the bonus. I know Hoge has some friendly whales listening out there. The numbers don't lie. The people love BonusSwap. Donate privately or make it known it was you. You will be a Hoge hero either way. So if anyone's interested in funding BonusSwap, just reach out. We'll send you the contract. Hoge also hit an extremely important milestone this week with our price action. As you guys know, I put half my 401k into MicroStrategy and love Michael Saylor's mindset around Bitcoin. Well, MicroStrategy finally went positive on their Bitcoin position in the month of October. Their average is right under $30,000. Since they own 158,400 Bitcoin, every $1,000 Bitcoin goes up, they make $158 million in unrealized profit because they hold their money in Bitcoin instead of dollars. Well, Bitcoin is at 38K almost, and they're up over $1 billion as a company in 6 weeks without releasing a new product or platform. They simply adopted a Bitcoin standard, and their price has gone crazy. Well, the Hoge community is in that same situation right now. On January 6th of this year, the community voted to diversify some of the top five funds to limit the risk that was happening with stablecoins at the time, and also to hopefully put the money to work to grow for the community in the future. We dollar cost averaged $120K into Hoge in the HogeDAO.eth wallet, and it holds over 1% of the supply. 4.8 billion Hoge is owned by the community. We are the third largest wallet that holds Hoge. Well, today, I just checked, that position went up to $163,000. And the community ETH position is at an average of $1,585, and ETH is over $2,000. So over the last month, the HogeDAO.eth wallet has made $130,000 back for the community and sits at over $460,000 now. Now that's freaking bullish. And that's at a $12 million market cap. It can grow unlimited and fund many different ideas for the community in the future. Now do you see the MicroStrategy comparison? The community wanted to bet on the creators and doers we have and build our own budget through hard work and vibes. Like I said in the beginning, the tools are ready, the fundamentals are in place. Now it's about getting new eyes and ears to hear it. We had someone say they are interested in starting a group LP campaign on Reddit. So Rory is talking to them and hopefully we can get that set up this weekend. I was hoping to have it set up before the wrap-up report, but it didn't work out. If not, if you're listening and interested in setting up a campaign, please reach out. We can get one started. The minimum campaign is 150 million Hoge, and you will go down as a Hoge legend. But the cool thing about Hoge is we have some crazy, passionate community members that bleed Hoge and do so much for this token. And today, everyone gets to hear from one of them, publicly speaking for the first time. He's one of my best friends here at Hoge and goes by KALOP in Telegram, Lulu Huan on Reddit, Spaggy Mayo on Discord. He's a member of leadership. He is a key holder on the HogeDAO.eth wallet. He is the lifeblood of the Hoge Telegram. And honestly, he might be my long-lost cousin. Our last names are the same except for one letter. KALOP is the most positive person I've ever met. I thought I was a positive person, but this guy is on another level, and he has helped many of us through some dark Hoge times. KALOP always sees the light at the end of the tunnel and doesn't let the FUD get him down. He is so extremely excited to be joining the wrap-up tonight, so I won't delay him any longer. I have to warn you, he is a Frenchman, and they play by their own rules. None of us know what he is going to say, or if he can even speak English, but we're all going to find out together at the same time. So play his intro music, Looney. Woo! Yo, Kalop, what's going on?
Hey, what's going on?
He does speak English.
Not a lot.
Not a lot.
Oh, thanks, man, for your intro. That was
good,
really
good
nice
to have you on the wrap-up finally.
Thanks for the invitation.
Of course. I want to ask you, obviously you're one of the most passionate Hoge holders there is in our community. What is it about Hoge that motivated you to get so involved?
I think Hoge is more than a token, more than crypto. It's community. I'm not afraid to say it. It's family. Hoge is really, really, really bullish.
That was the coolest way anyone's ever said bullish. All right, I'll let you say your piece, brother. Good hearing your voice.
What the hell? I didn't understand anything.
I said I'll let you say your piece.
Oh, all right. Let's go. Hi, Hoge community. I'm glad to be here with you tonight. I'm KALOP, a proud member of Hoge leadership who never talked in wrap-up. Yeah, I never joined a wrap-up and basically always hesitated to join any voice chat because my English is not good. So yeah, whatever my grammar or my pronunciation this time, after the last one where Jay-Z talked about my friend Hayden, I said, all right, I need to talk. So, as you know, after due discontinued use of bullishness for some personal reasons, Hayden has to take a break from the wrap-ups. So today, I'm here to tell you guys, Hoge community, or let's say it, Hoge family, we have to take care of Hoge. We have to keep on building and spreading the word of what the real DeFi is. For the time that Hayden has to be away, we owe him to be even more active and determined for the Hoge. Hayden is the one that inspired me and a lot of people too in what the real spirit of Hoge is for me. Some people will say we are the first and the OG, the one that inspired every deflationary and redistributing token. And yeah, that's the truth. But Hoge is even more than that. Hoge is way more than a token. At Hoge, we are a bunch of dreamers from everywhere around the globe, memeing, building, and learning. We share the same desire of freedom. We experience together. We move forward together. Hoge is Hoge because of the community, from the old holders to the new investors. I personally met my best friend in Hoge, and I'm sure I'll keep on making new ones here. Hoge made me evolve. You know, when I entered our community, I barely talked English. I was not able to understand the wrap-ups, but I learned with Hoge and for Hoge. I know my English is still far from perfect, but I trained myself by repeating Hayden woes. That's true. I mean, from my point of view, he's level 10 of audio English. He legit sounds like Eminem when he talks. And even when I don't understand anything, I still can feel his bullishness in his voice. So yeah, I'm not gonna talk about everything that happens behind the scene, but yeah, I can tell you guys, Hayden is the most bullish Hoge lovers I know. He always has something in reserve for Hoge growth. Hey, today I did that for Hoge SMP. Oh, I used the beta Hoge AI and we could use it for that. You should listen to him when he talks about Hoge music. It's a project he loves. Like, he really loves the idea of diversity and mixing Hoge artists together. When he was talking about Hoge music to me, I said, hey, I have some musical skills, you know? And he was like, let's go, KALOP. Join the music team and let's do something together. You can do it. He is so supportive and encouraging. Encouraging. All right, this word is really, really hard to say for me. Encouraging. His vision of Hoge is wide. Creativity at its finest. Everyone has a value and can bring something to Hoge. It makes you believe in you. And that even include personal support when you need it. If you guys don't know it already, you have to understand how kind that man is. You know, in leadership. And especially during this hard bearish period we were living, we had so many bullshits to deal with. Some people really tried hard to fight Hoge. at its all-time low. For example, Alex has been working the hardest he could on Hoge AI, so he has been targeted personally. Shule found his identity and doxed him on Hoge main chat Telegram. So that then, but before he deletes his own accounts, support it and modded Shule to prevent his ban. Jersey Rax, my best friend. I can say it. Jersey Rax, Looney Corps, everyone. Anyway, Jersey Rax, who never hesitated to post his face on every video, has seen fake news of his wife shared by Gores Alt on Hoge Vibes Telegram, and Chloe Brown, who's a mod there, kept an unbanned name. I mean, we're spending so much good time together, but we also are dealing with really bad guys every day who has nothing better to do to try to shut us down. So why don't we never quit? Because of the passion and the love we share for Hoge. And how is that possible? Because of the cohesion and the support of friend Hayden always put in the Hoge community. All right, this is obviously leading it to my personal case. You guys ever heard about the time Boobaloo post 100 of hardcore porn pictures in a row on Telegram mentioned with his moderator role? Obviously, we had to remove his mod role. And then he betrayed Hayden. Because yeah, when he thought Boo was someone we could trust, Hayden gave him the ownership of the Telegram to protect it with a bot verification. But it was only for Boo to take hostage of it and ask for one BTC from the community to give the Telegram back. Of course, we didn't give him to Bitcoin. I personally tried to help by modding someone, but that account I modded on Hoge main chat Telegram, treating to dog sensitive personal information about Boo every day until he gets the one BTC to pay Boo so he could give the Telegram back. Crazy stuff. Obviously, we didn't let that happen. We are not like them. So yeah, at this point, Boo still owns the portal, but you can imagine the shit show it was after that affair. Well, I personally received this threat. Boo friends follow me on every social media, spread lies about me, harass my friend. At some point, I even feared legal consequences. It may seem crazy, but a Hoge legal specialist warned me about it. I remember asking, the fuck, man? In France, Boo would have been considered as a sexual predator for having forced people to watch porn. He even shared stickers of a minor boy naked. What the fuck? How could it be in like that and me in danger? And it's crazy, but yes. As he explained it to me, it was because of the PFP of the icons I modded. He told me that PFP was not Boo, but someone with the same ethnicity, the same job, and living in the same place than him. Crazy stuff, man. Really crazy stuff. Anyway, I will not detail everything here because that's not why I am here tonight. But I can tell you guys, at this point, I felt really bad. You know, even if those guys are really hassles. I mean, they publicly shared the address of the home of Joe Rocco and then told everyone he was a scammer. Those people made fun of Jersey Rice because they made him cry on live on Rapper. What sort of human beings are they? I mean, they do are bad people, and I could talk about the strongly illegal and immoral things they did for hours here. But still, when you have tens of messages of hate every day combined with death threats on multiple social medias, and even if that shouldn't mean anything to you because you know the guys who do that, who they are, well, it still hurts you. It still ends up devastating you. So yeah, why do I talk about that, the negative vibes that know our past? Because I wanna tell you, Hoge community, if I am still here right now, this is because of you. I want to thank all for having been who you are. I found a lot of support in the Hoge family, and especially in Hayden Woods. When I talked about it to him, how bad I felt and how crazy it sounded to me, he was there to support me. I remember I was watching him typing a long message. And when I read it, man, it was so heartwarming. He told me in the middle of his seminar was, Caleb, you're a good dude. I'm not afraid to say it. Hayden, my Hoge hero, at this exact time, he revived me. I don't think he realized how much it meant to me, but I am so grateful for his words. It made me remember why I am here, why we are here, because Hoge is only positivity. Hoge is good vibes. Hoge is Hayden. Hoge is Lunacorp. Hoge is Jersey Rags, Hoge is Rory, Hoge is Hodgepodge, Hoge is Bullish Embryo, Joe, Natasha, Suspect, Doth Molman, Roro, Zem, Richard, Deepop. Hoge is who is listening to me right now. Hoge is all of us. So yeah, before I stop to talk, I want to tell you guys, remember why we are here, why we are in Hoge, what Hoge is. How beautiful is it to work for something in what you trust, no matter what you face for it. We owe Haydn to be the good persons we are. We owe him to build, to shitpost, to digin, to love, and to make Hoge grow. No, we know. It's just a matter of time. Haydn, my friend, I love you. Take all the time you need. We are here. We'll never give up. You have all the love and positivity from all of us. I know every Hoge member loves you and supports you. You truly deserve the best. I mean it from the bottom of my heart, man. We will see Hoge at a penny all together. All right, that's all I have for now.
Wow. What a speech. Well worth the hype.
Well worth it.
Come on, yeah. So good.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, and you couldn't have said it better. That's exactly what the Hoge ethos is about. We fought through the FUD, we fight through the negativity, because the ones that you're really talking to, the conversations you're in, you understand the passion is shared, the vision is shared, everyone can bring their own value. Some people choose to bring their negative value to the token. Others fight through that. And that's why we're here, right?
Exactly. We faced every negativity possible, but we're still here because we trust in the positivity, because we trust in Hoge.
Yes. Think of how easy it is to quit a job you're not paid for.
Yeah. We're not paid for it, but we love it.
We love it. That's the key to life, man. Love the little things. Enjoy the ride. And this has been one magical week.
Exactly.
All right. Well, I don't have anything magical to say to end this. I'm just going to say, everyone, go and vote. We have an active vote live right now. Do your part. If you can throw out an extra tweet, repost an extra repost. Leave a comment on Reddit. The biggest thing with X.com is actual posts. Like, replies don't get seen as often, but if you actually put up a post, obviously the Hoge community will retweet it and we can get more eyes on our information. But that's all I got. If you guys don't have anything else, enjoy your weekend and let's go Birds.
Be about a Hoge.
Let's keep this momentum going. Later, guys.
100%. Take care. Have a good weekend.
Have a good weekend, everyone.